amazing. Now look at this place. Wow.
Poor guy. Doesn't get out much.
Oh, love the bracelet.
Oh, thanks. It's a little gift from my squeeze.
Hey, that's between us.
So why is Sutton not here yet?
Always fashionably late. And Luca's obnoxiously early.
I will take care of this. This nasty crashing habit really needs to stop.
Who says I wasn't invited?
I'd be happy to say it.
Well, for your information, Sutton invited me. Called me yesterday and said it was time we all made peace.
She never told me that.
God, I hope that wasn't for a reason.
Come on, guys, let's go check out that obscene pile of gifts. Remember last year when she actually registered?
Guys, there, Justin.
Glad you decided to join us.
Well, I couldn't let Laurel down, or could I?
Justin, you know, the other day you said some things that...
I want to apologize. In my life, I have trouble finding adults that I can trust, as much as my mother and father. I tend to suspect people of things.
Do you suspect me of anything?
No, not at all.
Justin, is Dr. Mercer giving you a hard time?
No, ma'am. If you guys will excuse me, I think that Laurel is looking for me.
I think she is.
You two guys okay?
Honestly, I don't know. There's just something strange. You feel it too, right?
No, when I look at Justin,